So ran the roar last night.
Okay.
Sounds like I'm done here.
He said that.
Basically. It's probably that coach from Carthage.
Actually, it's not.
What's going on?
I got offered the job.
Wayne?
I didn't answer yet. I wanted to talk it over with you first.
Well, let's talk about it. You want it, right?
Well, yeah, but not behind your back.
I'll make it easy for you.
That did not make it easier.
Morning, George.
I know what's going on.
I'm sorry. I did everything I could. You know I'm on your side.
Yeah, right.
We still want you to finish out the year.
I'm not doing that. I quit.
Come on, George.
Is there a chance I keep my job?
No.
Then at least let me leave on my own terms.
All right.
What are you doing home?
I quit my job.
What? Why?
School offered it to Wayne. I wasn't going to sit around waiting to get fired.
Oh. You doing okay?
No, Mary, not really. We're standing here without jobs in a house we're not done paying for.
Well, you're still working at Ballard's, right?
That ain't gonna cover the mortgage.
We've been through tough spots before. We'll figure it out. I know you don't want to hear it, but I've been praying on this.
You're right. I don't want to hear it.
Here.
What's this?
Classifieds. Let's do this.
Really?
We can sit here and sulk, or we can find jobs. Now pick up that pen and start circling.
All right. Let's see what we have here.
Here's one. Oh, college degree required.
Yeah. I can't type.
I can.
90 words a minute?
Let's keep looking. In fact, I bet I can find a job faster than you can.
We'll see about that.
How are we not qualified for anything?
Well, there were a couple.
I'm not going to be night security guard at the junkyard, George. You can.
You know I get sleepy.
Oh, hey, Mary.
Hey.
If you're looking for your mother, her league's not today.
Actually, I'm here for you.
Why's that?
I saw in the classifieds that you're looking for help. I would like to apply.
You don't want to work here. I mean, there's a bar. God hates that.
Jesus turned water into wine. I think he'd be cool with it.
You know, it's actually a pretty boring job. It's mostly payroll and bookkeeping.
That is exactly what I did at the church. Mm-hmm. In fact, you might say it's right up my alley.
I don't know, Mary. We're neighbors. Is this a good idea?
Honestly, everything is falling apart. I just need one good thing to happen. How was your day?
Awful.
Oh, well, I have good news.
I could use it.
I got a job at the bowling alley.
Working with Brenda?
Every day.
That is really, really good news.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hey, George, it's Connie.
What's up?
Georgie and I ran into a little problem at the border.
What border?
The Mexican one. We got arrested.
What?
Who is it?